So he will perform worship song arranged by Nancy and Randall Faber.